There is hope. Thanksgiving, Thanksgiving, Thanksgiving. There is hope. You people should allow me to go and do job I have not done for my constituency. A lot of things to be done. And I feel that is how I feel. That's all.
Your constituency has been waiting for quite a while. Tell them something from the people of your constituency.
No, they know. I was action governor and I'm going to be action senator. So there's no problem. My constituency and Nigerian people, we need to refocus our agenda to them.
Is there anything you want to tell Nigerians and maybe from your experience in the last 6 months?
Good experience. Let us keep hope alive and see what the future.